Hey guys, and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you the animated tattoo effect. For this effect you need a normal background video and you need a transparent or green screen video. This transparent or green screen video will be your tattoo. You can download your green screen videos from YouTube or you can create your own green screen videos with runwayml.com. Now make sure that the video clip as well as the transparent clip have the same size and put them over each other. Now highlight both video clips, press right click and left click the new fusion clip option. After that you have to go into fusion. And here you can see with the left view button which of these videos is our background video and which is the transparent video. So and now I rename them to structure my node field. Now disconnect the transparent video from your merge node. Left click your background video and press shift and spacebar at the same time. Search for planar tracker. Select planar tracker and press add. Then you have to mask out the area where the tattoo should be on later. After that go to your reference time and press set. Then go to your tracker and change that from point to hybrid point slash area. Go to your motion type and change that from perspective to translation, rotation and scale. If there are no frames left of your track point, then you have to click this button. Now the motion has been tracked and you have to create the planar transform. And now you can delete the planar tracker node. Now take your transparent background and press shift and spacebar at the same time. Search for delta gear. Select delta gear and press add. Now go in the delta gear node to your background color and then you have to press the pick screen color button and go to your green screen and left click the green screen. After that press OK. Now you have to press shift and spacebar again and search for transform. Left click this transform option and press add. Again press shift and spacebar at the same time and search for watercolor. Select watercolor and press add. And now only try to connect the watercolor node with the merge node. Now go to your transform node. And here you have to change the size as well as the center X and center Y values so that the tattoo fits into the face area. You can also change the angle of your tattoo. After you've done this, go back to your merge node. And here you can decrease the alpha gain to your liking so that this tattoo looks realistic. 0.35 looks pretty good to me. Then go to your last frame and go to your transform node. And here you have to create a keyframe on your center X and center Y value, on your size value and on your angle value. Then go back to your first frame and change the center, size and angle value so that the tattoo looks normal. And you can do this for more frames if you want. And now the animated tattoo effect is done. So if this tutorial has helped you, then leave a like or a sub to my channel. Go watch one of these two videos. Thanks for your attention, stay creative and bye.